Haley. So today I did this makeup tutorial, and it is inspired by a picture that my best friend sent to me. So I'm just going to pull that up for you guys, and it is this picture right here. As you can see, it's like very, very, very bronze. So that's what I tried to recreate. You can see, I'm not sure if you can see, let me see. That's what I tried to recreate today. And then her lips were nude, but I'm not a fan of nude lips on myself, so I went with a pink lip. There we go. And also I have new lighting. I have like a big LED light. I'll show you guys what it looks like. This light right here. And that is my new filming light. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, then keep watching and I will show you how to do this.
Just taking my Revlon color stay, I'm going to put this all over my face with a damp beauty blender. Now taking the Too Faced Natural Eyes Palette, I'm going to just use a couple eyeshadows from this. This is the Honey Pot eyeshadow, and I'm putting this all over the lid. I'm taking the Stay Matte Powder from Rimmel London, I'm putting that all over my face with just a big fluffy brush, just to make sure I have matte skin so it's not oily or anything like that. Now I'm taking the color Cashmere Bunny and mixing it with the bottom color, I believe it was called Push Up, and just going to put this right into the crease and blend it all out. Now taking the Wet n Wild Color Icon Bronzer, I'm going to be putting this as a contour, and it looks a lot harsher than it really is, I promise. I don't look crazy. Now taking the Ultra Liner in black and just doing a nice wing on my upper lash line. Cute face, Haley. And that's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you in my next one. Bye.